Tyrion. Put down the crossbow. Who released you? Your brother, I expect. He always has a soft spot for you. Go and talk in my chambers. This is how you want to speak to me. Shaming your father has always given you pleasure, hasn't it?
All my life, you've wanted me dead.
Yes. But you refused to die. I respect that. Even admire it. You fight for what's yours. I'd never let them execute you. Is that what you fear? Never let ill pain take your head. You're a Lannister. You're my son.
I loved her.
Who?
She.
Not Tyrion. Put down that crossbow.
Murdered her. With my own hand.
She was a whore.
Say that word again.
And what? You'll kill your own father in the privy. No. You're my son. Now, enough of this nonsense.
I am your son, and you sentenced me to die. You knew I didn't poison Joffrey, but you sentenced me all the same. Why?
Enough. Back to my chambers and speak with some dignity.
I can't go back there. She's in there.
Are you afraid of a dead whore?
Quickly.